Meet Bora and Zena. Born in 2013, these two female white rhinos are the newest members of the Virginia Zoo, fresh off their 36-hour flight from the Singapore Zoo.
These two rhinos, actually, they are very, very active. So be prepared to see them like running around here.
They'll serve as a new bloodline of southern white rhinoceros in the U.S. and will eventually be joined by one lucky male as part of the species survival plan to help increase an ever-dwindling population that is now down to fewer than 20,000 white rhinos worldwide.
The species of rhinoceros is near threatened at this point, and poaching is a really big problem. Maintaining this species is very important for the future. These animals are new genetics into the population of rhinoceros that exists in the U.S.
And if you're wondering, no, these white rhinos are not actually white. Why?
The word white actually comes from the Afrikaans word white, W-E-I-T, which means wide, which refers to their lips. So if you look at a rhino's lips, they're very wide. And so that's what they meant by that. But it was kind of turned into the color white, and that's why we call them white rhinos.
After a standard 30-day medical quarantine, Bora and Zena will be introduced to the public in their permanent home in the zoo's Africa exhibit. For more, go to virginiazoo.org.